The winner of the 2014 edition of Nigerian Idols, Evel, and talented Nigerian artist Buckwiler have been signed by the record label arm of burgeoning entertainment company ACI Records as the first two recording artists on the label. The two acts were recently unveiled at the official launch of the record label.
We're getting ready to turn the Nigerian music industry upside down, so get ready. We've been working on their videos as well as their singles, and they will be coming out in about the next 2 to 3 weeks.
I just got signed on to ACI, and I want you guys to know there is a single coming up very soon with a video. It's going to be in 2-3 weeks' time. I can't say the name yet. To my fans, my loved ones, my family, my friends, thank you so much for supporting Evel Music. Thank you so much for loving my music. God bless you so much.
You already know, say ACI, we're massively coming out to bond on Lagos, bond on Africa, bond on the whole world. You see me, I say. So, no worry, just chill out and relax. So, I will come out soon, mad like none other is today.